Well, good evening and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Today is Wednesday and today is the 24th of February. We're nearly through another month of 2021. We are going 339 days live on the bus sessions. We are delighted that you take the time to join us, and if you can, please feel free to share our posts. Here's a song called The Answer to Everything. For everyone downtown Mullingar and all over the world.
Don't ask me a mountain of questions when there is only one answer to it all. Million excuses when I am waiting with my arms open wide. Do you love me? Really love me? As I love you, it's the answer to everything. Some other place who holds your heart. Please tell me now, truthfully, before we start. Don't act like you misunderstand me when there is simply no mystery.
We're being surrounded by the College Veilers, ladies and gentlemen, and they're outside having a bit of fun, waving in at you all over the world. So hope you're all keeping well and hope everyone is enjoying their day today. Today is Wednesday. It's a little bit wet here in the Midlands, but not to worry. We have a roof over our head, thank God, and we've got the heating on. So let's keep her lit. Here's a song from the Beatles. The drummer, actually.
Think if I sang out of tune, would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do you do when your love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? How do I feel at the end of the day?
Are you sad?
Because you're on your own. No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends.
Need anybody?
I need somebody to love.
Could it be anybody?
I want somebody to love. Would you believe in love at first sight? Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time. What do you see when you turn out the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Ooh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Ooh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Get by with a little help from my friends. A little help from my friends.
Yeah, that one comes from the drummer of the Beatles. That's his song. Oh yeah, let's try this one.
But shake it up, baby, now.
Shake it up, baby.
Shaking a baby now, and some of the lights are not working here, but not to worry. Okay. Right then, folks. So once again, thanks for looking in. We appreciate you being on board with us every single day. And let me see if I can get that working. We're going to do another tune. If you'd like another tune, would that be possible? Let me see now. Just check here now if we can do another tune and just see if everything is working properly. Hope you are, not to worry. Okay, we're going to do another little tune for you. Haven't done this in a while.
Homegrown alligator, see you later, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Something changed in the atmosphere, architecture all familiar. I get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around if you see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone, especially for Lily. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. South of the equator, navigator, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving around the clock, bikini bottoms, lager tops, I get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around if you see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. Yeah, I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone.
Come on aboard! Yeah! Are you on board?
Yeah,
no! Is there no space?
Stick around if you see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm
college fellers are on board.
You know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone.
Yeah.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone.
Just jumped on board.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone.
Woo!
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. Yeah, I'll be riding shotgun, hot sun, feeling like someone.
Woo-hoo!
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone.
Yeah,
I'll be riding shotgun.
Well, indeed, there you are, folks. Look who's after joining us. It's the College Veilers. Hello, guys. How's it going? And girls?
Good.
Good.
Tell us, what's happening?
I don't know. It's raining.
Andre, it's definitely raining out there.
We're still outside.
Tell me, is there something coming up?
Yeah.
We have a show.
I'm out of breath.
There's going to be a big surprise.
A big surprise.
When?
I'm out of breath.
St. Patrick's Day. We're coming on this.
Are we going to have our own parade?
Yes.
We were supposed to be playing Tip the Cannon, then they opened it and we had to run.
Where's the tip the cannon?
It's a game. Of like hide and seek.
It's like hide and seek, but you have to.
The person that's on, if they catch you, they have to run to the pole and say, tip the can, I see whoever.
We like use a pole.
Excellent.
You have to tip it.
The person's on and they see someone.
Is there no space back there for you? I have put in
the lights.
For the parade, we're all going to be like, just like. Dressed up and everything.
And have you organized more?
This guy.
I think green.
So you're all going to be in green, and is there many more people joining?
Everyone are working on it. Adina and Kieran are going to join.
So how many is going to be in the parade?
I mean, we're going to probably get more.
Is it actually green?
That's green as can be, and them lights are green too.
I have nothing green.
Well, right, guys, the College Veilers just jumped on board and we didn't organise anything, but they are going to be appearing very, very soon, ladies and gentlemen. They appeared from nowhere, exactly. And they're on board and we're going to have our own St. Patrick's Day Parade here where we live. And if you want to drop in, you're very, very welcome too as well. We're going to have our own parade and then we're going to have our show. With the College Veilers are going to do some Irish songs. Any songs picked out yet, guys?
I mean, we have a few, like the national anthems and like Galway Girl and stuff like
if
that.
If anyone can sing that.
That's two.
Two songs
in, ready to go. So once again, folks, thanks for looking in. And if you want to share our post, feel free to do so. Check us out on YouTube as well. And we'll talk to you tomorrow at 12 o'clock with our show coming to you live from the streets of Mullingar with the 12 bongs. Could we have a few bongs, please?
Bong, bong, bong.
There you go.
Bong.
The College Veilers bonging in the bus.
And
the bus sessions. Bye for now.